If you're looking for wheat and wheat seeds, you can find about 40 to 50 plants just west of Beddsville. Once you're just outside of the farmland area, you should be able to see a bunch of wheat from the side of the road. Run between all the wheat collecting it, and you should end the run with around 50 wheat and 15 to 20 seeds. By the way, if you're looking for more crops and seeds, check out the playlist at the top right of the screen now, and I hope this video helped you out.